Alright, last night I did two, now we're gonna do the last of the ones. So, yeah, drawing. Alright, let's do that then. Alright, listen, music as I draw of words. Okay. Actually, put stream on my phone so I can see it. Yeah. Cool. Alright, what would do it? Beats. So actually today I got a few things that I have to work on. So I got this, which I gotta finish this, and then I'm gonna be releasing the new art pack to Patreon, which would be good. More commercial use art for only $1 a month. What? Crazy. And then I'm actually gonna work on sketching out some digital stuff on here, and then later I'm gonna be working on finishing some layout work, and I'm trying to consider whether or not I should I don't have a physical setup, so I can't stream my work for burial mounds, which is the supplement I wrote for Dust Fog and Glowing Embers. But if I had a camera setup, I would be streaming all of the things to show off and have people watch and see how I do stuff, which would be cool, I guess. I mean, I would enjoy it. I have fun. But I like more just having videos in general, because it can be hard to keep in perspective how much work goes into stuff. And also, you can think it takes too long to do something, but then when you time it, you're like, oh no, why did it take me only an hour to do that type thing? When it's it feels so much longer sometimes and gets sad. But anyways, so I built an easel yesterday, and then this morning I built a paintbrush stand, which allows my paintbrushes to not have to touch the ground when they're being used. It just holds them up, which is cool. I'm hoping that'll be useful. I just used scrap wood, so I didn't have to go out and get anything additionally. I just used what I already had. So, what else is going on? Unrelated. I assume people can hear me. One sec. Let me see. Okay, yeah, my voice isn't that bad now that I listen to it on the thing. Oops. Turn that down again. Baby. Alright. So. Woo! And then, the reason I'm doing a lot of some of the Patreon art, digitally, I normally do it, traditionally, just, grab pens and paper. The reason why is I want to get better with, Photoshop, for drawing and my tablet and stuff. And that takes a long time, and it's alright, so I might as well start doing some of this stuff digitally, just to get a better grip on it. Jeez. But, yeah. How's that look? We're actually gonna make it so this looks like it's curved. Oops. Cool. Yeah. go. Looking finazzy. Alright, I'm just gonna be quiet and then work with this music playing, so. You know what's going down, dirty phonics in this bitch. Hey, time. DJ, lose it. When I was young, I ain't had much of shit. 15, I had a job, and 15, I had to quit. Turned around the next year, was serving niggas. I sold everything, nigga, I can make a list. Got it. Y'all niggas ain't hush, y'all niggas. And y'all niggas ain't grinding. I done seen it all, trust me. I done seen it all. All it take a little time. Hey. If you know that you are awesome, put your fucking hands up. If you know that you are awesome, put your fucking hands up. If you know that you are awesome, put your fucking hands up. Hey. 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 You gotta hustle till you die. Hustle hard. You gotta hustle till you die. Hustle hard. You gotta hustle till you die. Hustle hard. You gotta hustle till you die. Motherfucking hustle.
Hustle niggas in my blood. I can never stop grinding, man, up from the hood. And I can't do broke, it don't look good. And you don't get your money up, you get no love. I gotta stay fresh, I gotta feed my family. Cause if I can't do that, then what I'm living for? I don't wanna pull that Uzi out and rob a nigga. Dirty with the body, man, you don't want to rob a nigga. If you know that you are hustle, put your fucking hands up. If you know that you are hustle, put your fucking hands up. If you know that you are hustle, put your fucking hands up. Hey, 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 hey. You gotta hustle till you die. Hustle hard. You gotta hustle till you die. Hustle hard. You gotta hustle till you die. Hustle hard. You gotta hustle till you die. Motherfucking hustle. Hustle.
I bet you lose your mind when this shit drops. Alright, and now we're gonna pull up a picture of a cat, because I forgot how cats look like. Yeah, baby. Cats. Pinterest. Let's find a cat. Yeah. Cats.
Wow, we're okay. Yeah.
All right, we'll do this one. Do this. It's beautiful, baby. It's beautiful. We'll pass a... works. Looks pretty good, right? Yeah.
That's pretty good. Oops. There we go. We did it. That's three. Oh boy. Let's look at the babies. I really like this eagle one the most, I think. Yep. Mm-hmm. That babies. All right. Let's save and export. Actually, first we have to... Let's do this quick. We're just gonna export some stuff. Right.
I know this is the boring part, but. We're gonna name this one. Oh, is that like Ghost King? Ghost King. Ghost. King's Blade. Let's redo this one just so it has a better image. And now let's grab our last picture. Pretty good. Mooncat dongle. Save that as symbols individual. We'll save the other one as a project file, since now it deserves a name. Perfect. Yeah, I think that's pretty good. Alright, so I have some stuff that I have to do, so let's do a quick sketch, and then I think we'll do our butts, and then we'll call it. So let's do. We need 8.5 by 11. I want it that way. All right. Let's start by zooming as far back as possible, and I'm gonna pull up the prompt, and then we'll do a sketch. Sketch concept is what we'll call the layer. One. All right, let me pull up the email with the information for it quick. Let's see. Let's take a look at the game quick again. I thought this was a pretty cool game. It's
called Metamorphosis. So let's... Oops.
All right, we want a terrifying machine monster and scared humans.
Ooh, all right. So let's start by thinking really broad here. We're gonna... the babies. All right, let's...
If we go, like, terrifying machine monster, we're gonna be, like... Give it some limbs, so it can be, like, holding one guy right here and looking down at it. That would be pretty cool, right? Terrifying human machine monsters.
Alright, let's zoom in again. Just take a look at this. This is just our rough concept. And they'll have some guys like running away here. And like turning their head back. Clutching his side as it's like bleeding. Ooh, boy. Then give it like some type of like engine right here. That'd be pretty cool, right? Give it some legs. Pretty good. Give it like a masher for a mouth. That'd be cool.
do tons of like capes right here. That's pretty good. Fingers. Another leg right back here. Need more fleeing. This guy may be carrying someone. Maybe a bus on its side. Like some flames. Here'd be cool. Let's double check that prompt. Yeah, I think that works. But let's instead make this a part of it. So that it seems like it has the same, like, fleshy...
just have this coming out of the back of it. I'll have like people floating up. That might work. Looks pretty good. I think it looks pretty good. Make it more clear where the boundaries of this person is. That might work. All right, I think we'll save that, and now let's draw a butt, and then we'll be done. So let's save it. Sketch idea one. Great, 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 banana great. All right, now let's draw our butts. Ooh, baby. All right, now let's try to do a bit more of a fancy butt this time. Last time we had a not so good butt, so let's do our butt. And since it's, I guess, well, a butt with a cheeseburger.
No.
We'll give him like... like he doesn't know what's going on here. There's like some stress. Make him cargo shorts. Perfect. That burger, though. That delicious burger, though. Baby. This is really good, actually. Better than last night's butt art. Baby. Butt art. Baby. Alright, let's do a little co-wing. Co-wing. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna do some coloring on this, because this is some mighty fine pasta pie. Baby. Alright. Let's find a good bun color. But not the buns you're thinking of. Oops.
Need some lighter in it. Golden. That burger gonna be mighty fine, baby. What color is cheese? Cheese is cheese colored. Alright, now let's find a good skin tone. No. Something like that. Yeah. Yeah, let's do pink. And give him some like needs cargo shorts that are cargo short color. We'll make them like this dark color. Nah. I like gray better. Almost paler, but well, that's not light enough. It needs to be much lighter. I think that is a beautiful, beautiful thing right there. But let's add a little green, I guess. And then let's add some like hot colored
underwear right here. I think this is beautiful. Oh, that advertisement. Magnifique. All right, so I think this is our I want to write some words on it quick, but let's do that. So let's call it Burger Butts. That is exactly the type of A-plus quality that I want in my life. So, some action lines. I think that's beautiful. Alright. Can I just, like, color these in? Is that a thing I can do? How's that look? Let's find stock photo of like a picnic and put it behind it quick. All right, let's find that. Can I find like free for commercial use? All right, I think we found our beautiful, beautiful picture. This is that beautiful content, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Alright, now let's grab. Can I group these? Merge those that are visible. Why is that? Oh, I know why. That's why. Dang it. Let's just get rid of, I guess. Can I just select everything outside of the net? I think it's probably better without the peen in this instance, right? Yeah. Merge visible. There we go. Yeah, I don't know what I'm going with this, so let's just go back to. I think this is the most beautiful picture I've ever drawn. Burger time. That's great. Can I like... There we go. I think our burger butt is good now. So let's save that as our newest burger butt. So burger time. What's today's date? Today's May 28, 2018. Beautiful. We did it. We did it, friend. So, alright, I think that's the end of the stream. So, I'll see you next time. I probably should figure out a better, like, regular time for this, but whatever. Have fun. Have burger butt time. Enjoy your day.